Don't forget to like and comment. Tenderize your meat. Season the meat using ground black pepper and salt. Slice ham and cheese into strips. Prepare aluminum to wrap your chicken roll. Place your chicken. Make sure no spacing. Add your ham and cheese. Close then wrap. Put in the fridge for about 10-20 minutes. Remove the aluminum foil, then wrap in flour, egg, and breadcrumbs. Ready to fry, much better if deep fry. Ready to serve. Happy eating. Thanks for watching. Subscribe now.